Going on, guys. I just want to show you all my 2 week lock update. It's gonna be a short video. It's just, you know, so y'all can see where I am. I have some new growth. The parts, they aren't as defined as they were when they first started, because this is the second week my hair has grown out quite a bit. My hair hasn't been itching or anything really. The twists, the comb coils, they're still, you know, they still look good. I don't know. I might have started budding, as I don't know. But it's just for y'all to see. I don't know if y'all can see any parts. No. Yeah, this ain't gonna be a long video. Let me see, 2 weeks. I mean, I still, from how long my hair was to how it is now, it has shrunken up a lot, because before I started the locking process, the journey, my hair was like underneath my chin to like about right here. If I pull it down, y'all see where it's hanging, like right over my eyebrow. I mean, if I pull it, it has some stretch, but I don't know. I hope when the locks like fully lock that I could get some length back, but if not, it is what it is. I mean, I still could stretch and pull it, and you know, so yeah, but it shrinks up a lot. My hair hasn't really been itching or anything. I've been putting some oil in it. You gotta trust the process, it's a journey, and for all of you there who are thinking about locking, then I hope that you go through with it. Just whatever method you choose, just stick with it. A couple of months you'll be locked. In about 2 to 3 weeks, I'm gonna go for my first retwist. I'll probably record it so y'all can see. When I go back, I probably will get it styled. And yeah, then y'all can come along with me for that journey. But until then, yeah, this is what I'm working with. Doesn't look too bad, not too shabby. No, they look like nice, healthy coils. Let me see if I could find one. Like, you know, my root, they grow in a lot. Only thing my hair probably needs to wash. As with everyone, after having your hair done for a little while, no matter how clean you think it is, sweat, dust from the air and everything, your hair is gonna get dirty. So it just is what it is, it happens. So yeah, you'll have to wash it, but I'm not gonna wash these yet. I'll wait till I go and get it retwisted, because if I wash these myself, I'm pretty sure that they will unravel. But that's a part of the process. When I go to the optician or to my hairstylist and she washes them, they still might unravel, but at least I'll have a professional there to help me and to retwist them and style it again and everything. So yeah, this just was a little quick 2 week lock update. I probably need a shape up. Need to get a new fade, put a little barber. But other than that, I cooled, so I'm give y'all one more look. But so far I like it. I mean, I could see I don't know, I had a lot of like two strand twists and braids, plaits, and all kind of other stuff. It's my first time trying locks, so I just have to see how it looks on me. But until then, you're all gonna be coming along on the journey with me, and so all of us can find out together. So with that being said, thank you for clicking on this video. If it's your first time here, you can join me in my journey. For all the people who came back, you know, you already know what's going on. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe. I think that's pretty much the end of this video. So yeah, you'll see the link here.